Going on, guys? August the Ninja GR360 here, and today I'm gonna be doing a Minecraft survival mode playthrough. And so lately I've been getting back into Minecraft, and oh god, school is fucking horrible. But don't worry, it's gonna get worse. I'm telling you. You will not know how worse it's gonna get. Because my privileges in general, including the will to socialize and do this, it's gonna be fucking gone because of me and what I do. So yeah, I'm just gonna do the basics or whatever, where I basically get some wood. Ah, fuck it. Put them all to some sticks, nice and easy. Yeah! I forgot what I was gonna do with these sticks, but hey. Oh, fuck outta here. Alright. We're gonna use this for lumber and butchering because it deals a lot of damage, unlike the sword. Ah, just make a boat. In case we've got to go to other islands. Sure. See, I told you all I need for butchering. I don't think we can have much words or whatever. I mean, I know I'm being pretty silent or whatever. Swear fucking God. Yeah, it's set to easy. Set to my easies. There we go. Well, let's get some more planks out of this. Let's get some more sticks out of this. Wait a minute. There's the shit sheeps. Except I never butchered them yet. Don't worry, I'm finally getting to those furry boys. Get over here, you. Hello. Chef, we can do this. Come on. Come on, game. Egg! You fell down the hole. Ah, just for the sake of cake. Cake. Two sugars. There we go. Ships. And cows. Let's kill them all. Before we do any more, let's just get a better axe. Thanks, game. That. Also get ourselves a better pickaxe. Remember, without wooden tools, you couldn't get any. I know it's around nighttime or whatever, but don't worry, we'll butcher some mobs while we're on our way to butcher livestock. All right, that was pretty good. Run! Oh, there comes his skeleton right behind him. Alright, now, where were we? Alright, there's the ships. Let's just get some more of them. Run. Who gives a fuck? I'm gonna store the leather or whatever. I don't know. These will just be decorations or whatever. 9 attack damage. Okay. Seems to be a reasonable amount of damage. I can't attack the thing because I can't seem to be attacking mobs because the game's lagging me out. They do think it gives the mobs the advantage. I swear to fucking god. It needs to stop. Should never ever be doing this. There we go. Oh, that was a close call. Okay. I'm sorry, but I'm only doing it in case of emergency. Alright, we have our rule. We have the rule we need. Yes? Alright, we finally have ourselves a bed. We'll plant some potatoes while we're at it. I'll get to playing them, but yeah, I gotta get to my stone pickaxe and my first iron ore. We'll use this as a light source. There we go. Mine cobblestone whenever necessary. nothing we can do for now. But, there we go. Coal ore. Just what we were looking for. People tell me that that if I ever went back to making Minecraft videos that my reactions would be really legendary. 'Cause well, it's Minecraft. What else did you expect? Pixel Gun 3D. I know Among Us is really, really popular, and there are people out there that literally cannot get the game because it costed like $5 or something on Steam. Well, well, let me tell you how you can actually get it for free. Inner Sloth, the developer behind Among Us, also released a mobile version which was free with ads. Ah, fuck it. I'll just make some shears. I'm gonna clear all these cobwebs. I can pretty much loot this area. Alright, with all that out of the way, I can finally smelt all my iron! Yeah! Yeah, boy! You know what, I'm just gonna use one bucket as a water source and, whatever. Of that mark where we currently are, whatever. Yeah. shit. Oh shit. I don't care how long it is, I'm probably gonna stop here because, because I just think, I mean, the reason why I even made a video, made this video, is so then I can, make more Minecraft content, and recently I made a new outro for my channel, so, which I will obviously play, once I end the video, and, yeah, thank you for watching this, this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and, yes, I'll get to upgrade my tools in the next episode, and, in the next video, next playthrough or whatever, and yeah, I'll see y'all later, bye.